Welcome. This time in Just Cause 3, we're going to keep on going doing the missions and see the story. What's up with the story? What we need to do, where we need to go, what we should do. Sounds good. And okay, let's leave the car here and okay, let's see what this mission is about. What's all this thing is about? Conflict interest. Map.
Hey, are you Luch?
That depends. Who's asking?
Demer sent.
Oh, then I am Luch.
A vigilante north is across the bay. Mm. You're looking for Demer's scanner, right?
See. Si.
Too bad. That is needle in one very large haystack. Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks, Luch.
Hey, gotta be honest, right?
So, what we need to do now? Reach. No problem. Easy. I'll reach it easily. As this all is mine already.
Bima, what's this scanner look like?
Not large. Handheld device, inconspicuous to avoid detection. Not helpful when lost. Check a shipping container in base.
Alright, how about then?
It's not in here.
You could just go upside, not upside down, but you could just go around. Okay, how about there?
Nothing here either.
Yeah, it sucks, doesn't it?
Found scanner yet?
No scanner yet.
No scanner yet. Oh, sorry. Open. Yes, found it.
I found it. Dima.
You need to put the scanner on one of the three grates at Chimaleon. The device will detect traces of refined Bavarium.
Okay, where is it? Ooh, I lost the way. Ah, there.
Rico, my reading shows scanner is unstable. Maybe damaged. May explode. You must hurry.
We really need to talk about your designs, Dima.
Maybe explode. Okay. 5 minutes.
I need that scanner, amigo. Whoever controls Bavarium controls Medici. And you know, with that scanner, I bet I could even convince the agency to give more help to the rebels.
I'll see what I can do, Sherlock.
Hello. Ah, there where it needs to go.
You were spotted. Soldiers are inbound, Rico.
All right, I'm here.
Good. Plant scanner on crate near missile silo. Refined Bavarium is detected. Tiravello may have developed weaponized Bavarium warhead. Very dangerous.
Ooh, this is actually pretty interesting. Better run. What the heck? Oops. It's broken dead. He just picks it up when it's smoking and everything, it's hot. Can you just... Oh, yeah, what the... Yeah, it's broken. Yeah, whatever. Come on, spin faster. Spin it. Load it faster.
Oh, I know just what to do with that ruined scanner.
I've got the scanner, Sheldon. Where are you?
Good job, Rico. I knew you'd come through for me. Hey, let's meet up and celebrate the Cafe Francesco. I hear tell they make one mean Pinelli Campuglio.
Oh, boy. All right. it's still
well.
Fighting smoking.
Sheldon, I truly believe you want to create a stronger, more loving world. Here's your Bavarian scalp.
Thanks for coming by.
Look, the pilot is there like yep. Mission complete. It's hers.
I calculate the wires from this Electra terminate somewhere over there. There is a power node for General Dirabello's FOW. Destroy it and we should be able to shut down the weapon.
It will be my pleasure.
Good luck.
Good luck. She's like, good luck. Good luck. Where is it? I'll smash everything. Easy.
Follow those pipes, Rico.
No more pipes. But there are boats here.
I have to smash them. There is another boat. Okay.
One moment, Rico. We'll have gate open for you. There, you're in.
Okay, let's
follow
go,
those
go,
pipes,
go.
Rico.
Okay. This is getting much better. Actually, this is our base. What I'm doing. This is my
good, Rico. The power node should be in the next room.
Why here is even a war going on? What's going on outside here?
And here we go.
Open up my base.
Destroy everything. We'll disrupt the FOW and render inoperable.
My pleasure.
Ooh, okay. They've been hiding here. Oh, sorry. Oh, let's just do a big bang. Yes, one left. Where is that guy who is shooting? Where is he? Come on, one more.
Nice work, Dima.
FOW has been disabled. Rebellion is free to enter Chimeleon Central Command Base.
Yep. Free to go. Ooh, that was nice. Take that, you pilot jerks. Weapon used in original command has been disabled. Yes. Aha, disabled. So now everything is... Airstroke, Bravarium nuke, see? Airstroke is... Strike, not stroke, sorry. Stroke and strike is two different things, so don't mix up. Boom. What the heck?
Oh, good man, thank you! I didn't even go to school for this, believe it or not. Huh? Look at the hips. Look at the hips.
What are you doing?
I'm hiding in plain sight. You like?
That car should be there.
Popping more and locking less. A lot of military vehicles around. I'll borrow one. You ready?
You want me to come?
It wouldn't be Frigo and Etcetera without Mario Frigo.
Yeah. Still a military vehicle. Something armored, maybe. But not a plane or helicopter. I'm still woozy from all the hip shaking. Eh? Hey, and no... No thanks. I'm somewhat claustrophobic.
No thanks. What kind of car you can get then? the heck are you doing? Ah. About if we get this car. Why is it here actually? Ah, for us to take. Jump in, Mario. Jump in. Ah, we're going there next.
Ooh, I like this ride. I come for the armor plating, but I stay for the comfort of the faux leather seating.
Where are you running? Ooh, that car. That car looks cool. That's how you do it. Just wail on them.
I am Dr. Zeno Antetokounmpo of the Rebellos Bavarium Corps. I must reach the armed resistance. It is my intention to defect. Are you my security detail?
Security detail?
I am Rick Rodriguez. This is Mario Frigo.
On the...
Mario, take the car. Zeno, can you fly a helicopter?
If I must.
Good. That'll give them two targets to shoot.
Targets?
Yep, targets. Yes, something bad will happen. Something really bad will happen. Hehe, done. Sorry if I was making weird face or something. It was just I'm so into the game, so concentrated that I'm like shooting all the time. Finally he landed.
Very specific promises. Assurances of wealth and land.
We can take you back to General Di Ravello if you want.
Jima, you detestable harpy. You tricked me again.
Yep, you're working for us now. Good one. Ah, it's on top. Missile Cowboy. Yes. I like that. I like the sound of that. Missile. Cowboy.
Let's go!
Fireworks already.
Watch your head! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Stay here! Guard the chopper!
Ah, wise. Very wise. You might be Egyptian. Rodriguez? Ah, maybe not.
Come on!
She's all the time, like, talking.
It's very troubling. He promised me everything. Unlimited funding, potential for groundbreaking discoveries. It impaired my judgment. I know I could. I did not stop to ask if I should. I gave him everything, Rico. Everything. The keys to the kingdom. Bavarian could kill billions. Billions! And I would be responsible for each and every death.
Not now.
Fine.
Move on. Move on.
Go.
She was talking. He's like, woman, stop talking. Uh-oh.
Mario,
look behind.
Are you seeing this?
General Di Ravello is pissed. Is this because of Zeno?
Doesn't matter. We're ready for this. Start preparations for the counterattack. I'll be back, Dima. You stay here.
Oh, yeah. No, the panther. Whoa. Come on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Whatever you have, bring it on. Ah, the spot is still there. Okay, what I need to do? Ah, hello. Reach. They showed all these planes, everything, and now... What? Yeah, of course, because there isn't anything to attack. Hijack. So Sorry about the phone.
The transmitter's coming up.
Destroy it, and I can disable the Ravello's missile system.
The transmitter's gone. Deactivate the missile, Dima.
Working. I need time.
Go for it. Take your time. Nobody will attack you. What the heck
Rico,
was that?
The rebels are having trouble. Alessia, she will direct you to the worst fighting.
At this waypoint, Rico, the entire region is at war.
Don't sound so excited.
I'm not excited, just concerned. If we lose too many rebels, we'll lose the war. Just join in any fighting you see, Rico.
Lose the rebels, lose the war. Got it.
Ooh, now it's challenging. Somebody stop me.
Rico! We're being overrun! We can't hold much longer!
Send me the coordinates for the heaviest fighting!
Get lost, you idiot. Rico is here.
Way to go, Rico!
Oh, don't smash me.
Tanks giving us trouble near Alberto Pero. Can you help?
Yep. All on my way already.
Tanks are overrunning the rebels here. Bring them down.
Okay, bring me one at least. Where's the tank? Oh, oh thanks. Where's that another one? It's the last thing of it. Okay, you. And Alpha here.
Great Rico.
Okay, it's not that great. I need some more
Rico, hard there's one. A squadron of helicopters attacking our rebels at Sancte Lucas.
No problem. I'm coming. Mission. I will finish.
There must be fail-safes in the missile. Trying to bypass.
Dima.
Sorry.
I'm sorry about earlier.
But bypassing security protocols. Oh, Zeno's code blocked out? Di Ravello must have known he could not be trusted. Not good. Launch? Launch? Really? No. No, no, no. This is not happening. This is impossible.
Dima?
Launch? Very likely. Now inevitable.
Where?
Show me heroic where. Gesture?
Ah, but heroic gestures are my specialty.
Where are the checkpoints? Now, hello. Okay. Ooh, okay, okay. Oh, this is nice. This is actually nice.
Rico, missile is aimed at Maya Province. If it hits, it will kill thousands.
She is correct.
Fuck you, missile!
Know my voice, Rico Rodriguez. I know you once. Now you are merely a sacrifice to the cleansing flame.
Now he's
goodbye, Rodriguez!
Sheldon, any ideas?
No.
Not a one. But Rico, we gotta save that missile. Drop it in the ocean, baby.
On the missile, Sheldon.
Come on. Yep.
Yeah. This should be interesting.
Yeah. One-handed, just... Yeah. What? What is he doing now?
Missile trajectory altered. Fascinating.
It's oops. All in a day's work.
Rico, you and you're amazing! We're going to need to celebrate!
The tower is destroyed.
No. This is only the beginning, Mario.
Fuck you, missile! Yes. What did we get?
Yes.
I love this weapon. I need it right now.
That all you got?
Come on, come on. Look at it. Look at that Lancer.
This is really important. Meet me right away.
I will meet him in the next episode. So thank you for watching, and I hope I'll see you in the next video. Bye.